When you have columns that should appear side by side, you'll often want them to be of matching the height of the tallest. Piotnet Grid will show you to configure equal height when using our card. As you can see, my current grid is appearing with different heights and cards, and I apply the masonry layout to make up this deficiency. In my card editor, I am using a few of basic elements such as text, term list, or image. First of all, you need to handle the image. Click on it and set image aspect ratio. It describes the proportional relationship between its width and its height. You can reach more information to adjust appropriate ratio. For next step, adjust the fixed height of description content. In this case, it is a text widget. You should use a div tag when dynamizing the contents instead of a p tag. If not, your grid probably be broken. Move to the Advanced tab and set the height of the description paragraph. For example, I just want to show up 75 pixels of height. Then scroll down to Overflow and switch to hidden mode. Let's save and check it out. Three columns in the first row seem to be equal heights. But it doesn't work for next row, because the lengths of titles are different, that generally affect the height of cards. Setting a preset height for these titles could be a solution. Let's check the final result. Titles are set to 50 pixel height here. And the columns in my grid are in the same heights.